Hey guys, this is TFM Gaming and today I'm doing a new career mode with Southampton. The reason I'm halfway through, I'm playing it on world class, 4 minutes and a half. The reason is like I'm not sent up because I just started record. Well, no, I was 8 minutes through my recording. It was going well and I went to sign Moonine and it dashboarded me and reset my whole thing. So it's just a brand new career basically. I didn't make any signings, but yeah, that's why I've already started. But I'm playing world class, 4 minutes and a half. There's my team. I'm trying to get Lukaku because I was trying to get Benteke before it fucking crashed. And they wanted 15 mil, so Lukaku's just a cheaper option. We also need a centre back instead of Fonte. He's shit. So we shall go for. Who shall we go for? Because I had it all planned out and it just dashboarded me. How useless. Because I was going to go for Marquinhos from PSG, but he's only recently moved from Roma. I'm going to go. Wait, Chiriches. Please let me sign Chiriches. Yes! I'm going to sign Chiriches because he's got sick. He's got like 82 pace on FIFA and he's really good. Offer 3.3 mil. Yeah, he's really good on this game. And look, he's only 23. He's got decent potential. I'm not sure. I could go for Stephen Corker, actually. Let's put it. What value? 3.3 mil. Yeah, we're going for Stephen. Oh, shit. I don't think it'll let me because it says he's recently moved from Spurs. Yeah, look, I won't move again. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I will. So we're putting a bid for a player. We're putting a bid for Finger. Chiriches, and we're going to go for Lukaku. 90 strength, 82 acceleration, 81 finishing, 86 sprint speed. Those stats are very similar to Benteke. Both got same strength. Benteke's got 84 finishing, not 81, but he's on loan at a fucking Everton, so I can't. I know who we sign. I know who we should sign. We should sign Marambiam. We could sign Depay, some Dutch beast who's quite young. I might go for Depay. Right, I'll look for Juve because we do. There we go. Because we do need a striker. Ricky Lambert's getting on a bit. 4 mil for Maram Juve. He's got the pace. He used to play for Man U actually. He's just a beast. Where's Depay? Who actually got a team of season card, which is worth a fuck ton because he's got 90 pace, 80 shooting for a 74 rated left wing. That is pretty sick. So let's go for Depay. It'd be sick in a Southampton squad. Here he is. What a fucking weird surname. PSV just have the best youngsters in the world. And offer 3.3 mil and Ushua. And a player. Shit, I need to put everyone up for fucking sale again. Fuck's sake. Right, and him. And the Prado or something. Right, I always put these players up at the start who I'm going to sell, but no, decided to fuck up. Right. Keeping short, I would transfer him to the Man U, but that's not definitely been confirmed, so just in case that don't happen for some reason. Sell him. Warm Prowse, I'm going to put for short loan. Because for 18... He looks really good, actually. I had to transfer, can't be asked. I'd season 18 again there. I'm going to sell Ramirez because I need the money and Lallana's better and they're playing the same position. So I'm going to keep him. 40. Sell 40. I've already put in De Prada, but there, sell De Prada. The Payo, season loan. Look, we've got so many young players, and that's why I've decided to do it with Southampton. I was going to do either Aston Villa, Swansea, Southampton, somewhere like that. But and then I realised, although they don't have the most money, not that much, 8.5 mil, they've got some beast young players. So, yeah. Right, I'm taking some of these. I put too many people up for loan now. Right, there we go. So, now I've got players up for sale because of shit, basically. What? The pay, 8 mil. Right, I'm going to offer 5.3 and... How much was... The Prado was only worth 300k. And Ricky Lambert, because Depay is just an absolute tank. They want me to get mid-table. The player's recently moved. It said 2013. It didn't say he's recently moved. So what the actual fuck? That's just bullshit. Come on, we want Juve. There we go. They can't reject that. That's bullshit because Chiriches said it didn't even say that. Oh, fuck's sake. And now that's a rejection for Stephen Corker. Who even is there fucking left to get? Right. I wish... You could do like on FIFA 13 career mode where you say the wage, how much they're worth. It's just either fucking age, nationality and league. How is that going to be helpful in any fucking way? Now I don't know who to sign in centre back. Yeah, on FIFA in career mode you can write how much you're willing to spend and shit like that. Now it's just alphabetical order and it's like what the actual fuck. How it is. Oh, I'm not going to go find Schalke. Let's buy. Oh, I've used him on all my team as beast. Let's buy Diagne or something. Look, he's only on 20k a week. He is honestly really good. Offer. Hopefully, we can get him. He's really good on ultimate team, and yeah, I bet it'll be good. He's got decent pace and quite like 88 strength or something insane. Please, offer fuck. If I increase it to 6 mil. So there we go. They can't moan now because it said, right there, increase it to 6 mil. Cody Cropper. Oh, there we go. We've got the cheeky wage budget of 2.25k a week. Come on. We need to sign someone. Because this career mode could be good. And I'm obviously just going to show... I'm obviously just going to show the highlights of each game, like I do on Ultimate Team, and I'm only playing 4 minutes and a half, so it's easier to show like that. Why does my control keep disconnecting? I've got the bloody charger in it as well. Now both people said yes, didn't they? Look. I might be able to do it him actually. There we go, on loan to Aston Villa. Look, now we've got three people who all want to join. And now which one do I sign? Either... Ah, oh, fucking hell. Right, Juve don't want to join, so I can sign Diagne. There we go. Right, I'll check. Where is he? I've just gone past him. I haven't. Oh, he's already there. 90 jumping. Right, 23. He'll be good there, actually. Him next to Lovren's decent as well. I know he's got shit pace, but somehow he's got 86 strength and he's got 74. That's FIFA logic. I swear he had more. Last FIFA he must have. Right. We want to pay. Now we need to get some more fucking monies. Somehow. Wait, what did we offer to pay? Transfer negotiations. We offered... Oh, yes, we can sign both. Good. So we could sign, still sign Depay. Yes, there we go. Oh, only just. So now we've made two signings, Depay as well. And Depay is just an utter young beast. Right, let's see Depay. Right, 76, 89, acceleration, 93 sprint speed. 82 dribbling, 86 shot power, 83 long shots. Only 19. Those traits, power, free kick, flare, long shot tee. This is just going to be absolutely insane. If we, the play left, on the right. Oh, we've still got Ramirez, yes. Right, now we'll sell Gaston Ramirez. And that should get us some more money to buy a striker. Ooh, this is actually coming together. Right, bloody Gaston Ramirez. I've already got him up for sale, have I? Yeah, he's already up for sale. He needs to sell so we can actually buy a striker because now we've got no money. But the sign is with me. There we go. Oh, it's not even for a good player. I hate that when you think you're fucking going to sign someone good and it's just for some, like, loan or something. So we need about... What? Well, I've got no money, so I can't exactly act quick. Jake Sinclair, fucking hell. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's got 90,000. What a beast. So, hopefully we can get... Hopefully we can sign someone. Josh Sim. Oh my god, look, there's so many young players. Oh. Look, we need someone for Ramirez for about 5 or 6 mil, then we can actually sign some decent player. Because we need a striker now, unless... I could play... Wait. I could play one of them in striker. Rodriguez plays in striker in real life, so I could stick Rodriguez up front. If I have to. Is it fun to... Yeah, fuck off to Charlton Athletic. We've still got no money. All the players we've been selling and loaning have been worth about 20k. Boric. Is he our main goal? Oh, fucking hell. Do I say yes or no? I'm going to stall that for a sec. I need to check something. Who have they put in goal here? Boric. Good job I did stall that. No, I'm not staring Boric then. He's my main goalie. Alright, now I need to say no. Come on, I want my Ramirez to sell. I could play Rodriguez in striker, but... I don't know, I need to just get someone else. Yes, please. Oh, we're accepting that. I don't care that it could be worth an extra mil. There we go. I'm not bothered about that. 5.5 mil to Leon. Please say it. Don't get broken down. Right. So you want a chance to play your fucking 16, Marcus. That's what his name was. Want us to finish mid-table and someone else. They want me to finish the last 16 as well. So, yeah, that can happen. There we go. We're sold. We have sold him. So we need to buy a striker. Who should we buy? Juve isn't... Oh, Juve did move, so I can't sign Juve. Right, striker. In... Adrian. He wouldn't go from that. What? I only got 5 mil. What the fuck? Backer. He's recently moved. Why is all the good players on it? Actually, I'm going to go on Serie A because I looked through there earlier and there's not really that many players. Let's search. Come on. So we've got Depay so far. And Diagne or something like that. Oh, my control is shit. Cersei. Or Churchy or something like that. He got a team of season card. Right, I don't know how much he'll be worth. 4.9k and a player and Jack Cork. That would be sick if we got him, actually, because he's got beast pace. So I really don't know how much he's worth. Oh, there's Di Natale, who's retired in real life now. Immobile's pretty good. Oh, he's only recently moved. What, for 20 mil? Bloody hell. That's by Totti, yeah? It was insane 50 pace. It'd be pretty good. I didn't even know Rodrigo. I thought it still just was dead. Didn't realise he'd actually moved. Muriel. Oh, imagine Sal. Let's sign Sal. Been at club since 2007, so they can't say, oh, he's just recently moved. Nah, it's not late available. Like, fuck off. Right, we're going to offer exactly the same, Jack Cork. And we'll do it for Muriel and then advance, because any of those three players would actually be sick up front because of their pace. And they're all sick on ultimate team, so yeah, that adds to it, because, yeah. So Jack Cork's, well, that's basically 7 mil. What is 7 mil even? Including the player, so. Oh, friendly against Villarreal. Go on, we're going to win like 4. I bet we'll win 2-0. Better win 2-0. Oh, I beast. And Depay scored and Shaw scored. I'm just sick at guessing. Come on. So my centre-back that I just signed is injured for 2 months. The actual fuck, he didn't even get injured in the game. It was in training. What is the point? Just really, what is the point? Wait, I know what I'll do. Sure. But, I've got loads of transfer now. Loads of wage. Change that right down to about there. Oh, there we go. Come on, Churchy. Let's get Churchy. Here we go. Come on. Any of these three players would actually be really good. So I'm gonna change theirs as well. 7.9 and Cork. There we go, because any of those three players are absolutely insane. I'm not going to play a game this episode, so if we do get to it, because we're already 18 minutes. Why? You've got enough money. Come on. There we go, come on. Please. Right, I'm just going to be money whore. There you go, you're getting 56 when you want 35, so don't fucking cry that. No, it doesn't suit me. Please, can we sign before the first games? Come on, I want to sign before the first game. Yes, there we go. 3 signings, Depay, Muriel, and Diagne, it's injured, where he's just a dead bastard. So, yeah. 3 signings, which is just going to beast it out. Didn't realise he was rating that low, but 88 pace, 84 ball control, 86 dribbling. And he's got the perfect work rates, high and low. And he's only 22. That would just beast it. Because, look, he could play striker. So, I can play him there. Fuck off. Yoshida? What's Yoshida's stats? That's not bad. 72 pace, 85 jumping. Let me just sort the bench out. Right, so I know Diakoni's just dead. Every player I saw was rated 74, I didn't know that. But, oh no, Depay's not, sorry. So yeah, this is my first part of my Southampton career mode. Sorry it's a bit longer, that's why it's 20 minutes long. But I'm actually quite proud of our signings. Depay, who's just some immense beast. What's my Xbox? Oh, fucking hell. Remote. Turn on, you useless shit. Right, so, yeah, we've got Depay, Muriel, and Diagne. And we have gone for young players like the Southampton that we know in real life. There we go. So, yeah, this has been TFM Gaming. Second part coming tomorrow. Leave a comment and a like if you will want to see more of this, because I could upload it every day because I'm on Xamarin for the next 14 weeks. So I haven't really got an excuse now. So yeah, leave a comment. Would you like to see more of this every day? And leave a like. It's really appreciated. And don't forget to sub if you're new around here. I do have a lot of FIFA content and a lot ready to upload. So thank you guys. And until next time, goodbye.